आई वेलकम यू ऑल ऑफ यू इन फर्स्ट स्टार्टिंग लेसन एंड क्लास इन स्टैंडर्ड 7। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश 2 एंड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द फर्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज नाउंस। एज यू नो नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ पर्सन प्लेस थिंग एंड एनिमल। This is the definition of noun. There are several types of noun, but without using noun, we are unable to make our sentences because sentences are started with nouns. Suppose Geeta is going to school, so we started our sentence from a noun, and that is Geeta. So noun is compulsory for us, and noun is the first and important part of our parts of speech. Because if we know parts of speech, it is very very compulsory for us to know. Because if we will not know the parts of speech, we will not be able to speak English. There are 8 parts of speech, as you know. Previous classes, noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. These 8 are parts of speech. In this list, the first number is noun. As you know, noun is the name of person, place, thing, and animal. So, this is description and remembering. It is important to know what is the meaning of noun. So keep in your mind that noun is name of person, place, thing, and animal. Similarly, there are two types of noun. First is countable noun. Second, uncountable noun. Countable nouns. We will count. That is 2 boys, 3 tables, 4 books, 5 person. We may count this, but we are unable to count uncountable noun. Because if we bring 1 kg, 1 kilo of sugar, it will be very difficult for us to count pieces of sugar. In this way, pieces that may be any kind, several types of uncountable nouns are there. Water and air, this is also uncountable nouns. Then, countable nouns. There are several types of countable nouns. Common noun, proper noun, material noun, abstract noun. In common noun we may say that there is a man, a teacher. This is common. But Samina teacher, this is proper noun. Common noun is teacher, but Samina teacher is a proper noun. Similarly, if anything is made of wooden, iron, or any other material, that is called material noun. In abstract noun is a feeling. We cannot say in words. अगर मैं दुखी हूं तो मैं कहूंगा आई एम सैड, या ये कहूंगा कि आई एम हैप्पी। मैं ये नहीं बोलूंगा कि मैं 2 किलो सैड है या मैं 5 किलो हैप्पी है। तो हम इनको काउंट नहीं कर सकते। ये हमारी फीलिंग्स को बताते हैं। दे एक्सप्रेस अवर फीलिंग्स, दैट इज सैडनेस, हैप्पीनेस, goodness, badness, all these are abstract noun. You came to know about nouns and types of nouns. This is quite enough for today. Tomorrow we will discuss other